Over the last few years, one of the big storylines surrounding the New Orleans Saints was Drew Brees' age. But now that the 41-year-old future Hall of Famer has hung up his cleats, who's the Saints' oldest player? We all believed it was Malcolm Jenkins, who joined the Black and Gold in 2009 and was a rookie when the Saints won the Super Bowl. But we were all wrong. It's actually veteran cornerback Patrick Robinson, the team's first-round draft pick in 2010. He is 2 months older than Malcolm Jenkins.
2010, you know, I was like the quiet rookie. You know, I never said anything. And now I'm like the 34-year-old vet that's teaching the kids everything that I know. You know, it's kind of weird, to be honest.
What's also a bit weird, seeing P-Rob lining up with the starters because of the Saints' lack of depth in the secondary, he's no longer a role player. He's now starting as one of their outside cornerbacks.
You know, this being my 12th year in the league, you know, I've seen a lot, you know, from the outside or the inside. You know, so a lot of things I've seen before, so.
And while Robinson is technically the Saints' oldest player, I did have to point out to him that 34 is still pretty young.
Yeah, in football years, that's pretty old, you know. So we're playing football, so I'm not thinking about, you know, normal 34.
Back to Patrick Robinson's relationship with Malcolm Jenkins. He says the two are very close. Realize they have also walked a similar path in the NFL. They both started here in New Orleans, went to Philadelphia, where they won a Super Bowl, and now they are back here with the Black and Gold. Reporting in Metairie, I'm Fletcher Mackel, WDSU News.